Don't let shaitan make you think for a moment that I am out of the mercy of Allah. Because shaitan comes to us and makes us doubt the mercy of Allah. You came in, you did your salah. Then shaitan says, that salah wasn't accepted. Tell him, keep quiet. My salah was for a merciful Lord, not for a devil. Subhanallah. Shaitan makes you start doubting. Are you clean or not clean? I don't think you were clean. And then you say, no, I was clean. No, I don't think you were clean. And then you start saying, what? Tell shaitan, I'm not going to entertain you. My Lord doesn't need this act of worship. He just needs me to do my best. It's me who needs the act of worship. My Lord is merciful. He will accept my act of worship with a few errors in it perhaps. But I will not entertain you, O devil, even for a moment. Otherwise, he will cause havoc. People say, I have doubts in my mind. You know, I have bad thoughts of Allah and His Rasul. That means shaitan is working on you and he's making you think these bad thoughts. All you've got to do is say, oh Allah, forgive my bad thoughts. Shaitan is tampering, but I know you are Rabbun, Ghafurun, Rahimun, Wadudun, Qaharun, Jabbarun. Subhanallah, you are most forgiving, most merciful, most kind, most understanding, most compassionate, most loving. And I worship you. Allah won't hold it against you when you're trying your best. Human beings are attacked by shaitan indeed. And so you have sometimes bad thoughts, evil thoughts, something crosses your mind. Fight them. Meaning just ignore them or push them aside and keep pushing them aside. And they threaten to come back. Push it aside again and again. And a day will come in a short span of time where they will stop coming. Because you know what? You strengthen your iman.